hate bill time. I don't know how I'm gonna do it this month either. Oh, jeez. Sorry, we're closed! I said we're closed!
Almost closed, I'd say, from the looks of the place.
And what's that supposed to mean? Could you please stop doing that?
I hear you're not doing very well. Nope, not well at all.
Well, that's not true. It's none of your business anyway.
Well, I'm making it my business. Besides, everything's falling apart in here. And look at your furniture all worn out. Yes, it is. And I hear the owner wants to sell to those developers.
Well, the owner never told me anything about that.
Well, have you ever talked to the owner?
No.
Well, listen, girlie. You're talking to her right now.
What? Oh.
What? Yes. And I know you say it's none of my business. Well, let me tell you, if I were you, I'd start getting that resume together. Because this place is finished.
Oh, goodness. Mrs. Van Hoot, my boss, carries around her own tea bag, only orders hot water. Her pays for nothing.
Yeah.
Fiona. Of course, always. You know what? I bombshell last night.
What?
Mrs. Van Hoot is the owner of this cafe. Seriously.
That, I mean...
Yeah. Yes. So I am so upset.
She didn't even pay for her own hot water.
I know. But you know, I can remember when this place was packed every Friday and Saturday night. And the people were dancing to the wee hours of the morning. And the line was out the door for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yeah. What in the heck happened, Melissa?
I'll tell you what happened. Time happened. All the big movers and shakers, they're all gone. They left. Everybody's tired. You're tired. Our little place is looking tired.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wish we could bring it all back somehow.
Well, you know, we need to quit moaning about it and cheer up.
Yeah, how do you suggest that?
Well, did you hear about why do ducks have web feet? Don't listen to her.
Why?
To stomp out forest fires. Quack, quack, quack. See, I get laughter. Why do elephants have flat feet?
I give up. Why?
To stomp out flaming ducks. See? Wow, that's good. What's this? I did one of these.
I like that one.
What is the meanest animal in the world, Melissa?
I give up, but I'm sure you're going to tell me.
A crocogator. It's got a crocodile head on one end and an alligator head on the other.
But then how does it go to the bathroom?
It doesn't. That's why it's so mean. Mama Skunk had two little baby skunks named In-N-Out. In-N-Out went to play. Anyway, after a little while, Mama Skunk goes, "Out! I want you to find your brother and come quickly, as soon as possible, lickety-split, for lunch." Okay, Mama. Mama turns around, starts walking to get lunch. All of a sudden, her youngins are right there behind her. She goes, "Out! How did you find your brother so quickly?" Oh, it was instinct.
You know, though, I remember when this place was rocking. The lights, the bands. The big names came from all over the place to play here.
That's true.
This place used to jump like Grand Central Station.
Like 42nd Street, man.
Yep. We'll be right back. now have a 15-minute intermission. Feel free to stretch your legs and enjoy a snack while our crew sets up.